What's up, guys, and welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. And today we're gonna be continuing on. Why don't we play as this dude? Because we haven't played him since episode one, the Marine. I mean, I honestly don't remember what he does. So we're gonna find out together really quickly. He has a semi-automatic. He has I need mags, calls, and an ammo drop. That's interesting. And then memories of your years in training, better reload speeds and weapon accuracy. Interesting. So that'll be helpful with everything. I think. So with all that being said, let's head on in. And let's see, we made it as far as we've ever made it in the last episode because we tried mouse and keyboard and nobody complained about me using mouse and keyboard, which is great. Thank you to you guys. I'd give you a fist bump, but I don't have a fist. I have a hoof. Sorry about that. I guess my controller was plugged in, so when that made its vibration sound, my controller vibrated. And, you know, this isn't working out. We're gonna restart this. But it vibrated and it frees me out because I just hear brrr. And I'm like, what is that noise? What in the world? All right. So for whatever reason, okay. Now it's done. I feel like I right-clicked before and it used the brakes. That was weird. Let me reload. Oh gosh, I gotta get used to everything. But at least this has a decent fire rate to it. Oh, got you. Let's damage you up as much as I can. Just like that. This has some real, like, it has great fire weight, decent bullet speed. I like this. This is not too bad. I really don't know who my least favorite character is yet, but right now it's very clear that the Hunter is my most favorite character, and she just works so well. But I don't want to spend a bunch of episodes playing the Hunter and not play anybody else. I feel like maybe at some point I'll end up doing that, just like spend a whole bunch of episodes on one character. That way we can just sort of focus on playing what is best for us so that we can get to the end of the game quicker. I wonder how many breaks we can hold at once though. Like, that's something that's keeping me curious. Maybe, I'm gonna guess it's gonna be three, but you never know. Let's go ahead and reload up over here. Get these guys if we can. Gotcha. And then you too. All right, cool. Dodge over here. More people are spawning in. I'm not really ready for it. We're still dealing with these guys. So what's interesting is it looks like there's sort of like a setup here. When new enemies spawn into a room, it looks like it depends on two factors. One, if you've defeated all the enemies in the room and there are more enemies set to spawn in, they will spawn in then. But if a certain time limit hits, then they will spawn in either way. So it's like if you don't defeat all the enemies within the room within a certain time limit, these guys will spawn in. So if I took as long as I, you know, like super long with those guys, the new enemies would have probably spawned in. Go ahead and get rid of that. So it's like everything is on a timer, but it's also a matter of how quick you are. If you're quicker than the timer, then it works with you. Which I'll keep in mind. So at any point, you're sort of always being rushed. We're making a decent amount of cash. I mean, and that's sort of the thing I love about the Hunters. You make more starting cash, which is just, in my opinion so far, it's been so darn important in this game. Let's get rid of Yoon. Anybody with scary guns. I mean, bullets holding guns is bizarre enough. We don't need them to be powerful guns. There you go. There's more people popping in now. Just the bullet bats. I love those guys. They're so cute. All right, is that everything? We can go on through here. What is this room? Uh-oh, wizards. The wizards luckily don't have too much health to them. Like you, get out of here, dude. Is that everybody? That's everybody. And then some rooms like that just don't have much to offer, which I don't mind. I don't mind at all. Ooh. But I'm glad for the people supporting the series. I do really appreciate it. See, we got hit there. Oh, you know what it is? It isn't that we got hit and I don't know what move this guy has, but something hitting him makes it so that it breaks. Cause look, our brakes are still fine. I was like, why did we, I don't know really what happened there, but you can see our thing's gone. So maybe that's something with the armor. I don't know if we had one armor there or not, but maybe in the next round we'll start with our helmet back cause we just had a helmet on, right? I don't know, it's like one of those things you don't notice it until you think about it, but now it's like it's too late and I didn't think about it, so I have no clue. All right. Go ahead and get you if I can. Oh, that was a little risky there. Let's go and shop. But yeah, thank you guys so much for supporting the series. I'm actually having a lot of fun with it. I'm glad people are willing to watch it. Let's buy the solid off. It's not as good as a normal shotgun, but it'll still get us something done, and it is a free gun. Well, not a free gun, but I mean, it is a gun. Besides, dang it, what we have. I wanted to press two, but I pressed Q, and that doesn't work out very well for anybody. All right, let's go ahead and try it out a little bit. Oh, just destroying that, dude. And I'll destroy you too. I just gotta use my mouse wheel, but sometimes my mouse wheel just doesn't work very well for whatever reason. All right, go ahead and destroy you. Get rid of you too. And you three. All right, reloading. Oh, free key, that's actually pretty nice. Goes like, darn, we might not have enough money to buy a key this round, but now we have two of them. We don't have to worry about much. It'd be cool if there was a button for, you know, instead of I don't think there is. Like, of course I can press 1 and 2 to switch my weapons, but I don't like it being like one button per weapon. What I want it to be is more like a button that just like, it cycles to the next weapon. I also wish these two rooms were connected, but luckily we have teleports. Let's see, let's get down here. Oh my, lots of stuff. But we haven't ran into a treasure room just yet, but whenever we do, like I said, we have two keys, so not too worried about it. Got that. Now what's up here? We got ourselves a big old chest. Wow, what is this? This is a Deckard? Unicorn? Huh. Interesting. I don't know why it's a unicorn of handguns, but who cares? We got a new gun. That's the cool thing. All right, then let's go over here. We'll try this gun out with some stuff. Right on up here. And what's gonna go on? What's gonna go on indeed? Nothing. All right, well, we got another one of these super secret rooms. Hey. Okay, can I knock it over here now? Ready? No, game. Don't even. Okay, go ahead like that. Stop it here, push it there. And then I gotta wait right here. Boop. And then, actually, I need to, there you go. Hopefully that works. Okay, it worked. All right, that's gonna unlock something over there. We'll check that out soon, depending on how things are working out at that point. But right now, it looks like we gotta go up here and over there, so pretty cool, let's get started with that. Knock it over that table. Who needs tables anyways? I don't, That's a funny picture right there. Is that the Bullet King or the Bullet, I guess it's the Bullet Queen? I mean, I don't know. Maybe he just wanted to get pretty for his picture? Oh boy, all right then. First, let's take care of the, I still haven't tried this gun. Okay, this is a little too much, game. This is a little too much. Work with me here. Oh, that's a one-shot takedown. Go ahead and take you down too. You're being a pain in the booty right now, so I'm gonna just deal with you. All right. I don't know how I messed up there as bad as I did. I just sort of lost my bearings for a little bit. And here's another one. Luckily, we have two keys. This is a Molotov. I don't know if I like that as much. Molotovs are pretty cool, but also, what is the button? I don't know what the button is for using this here. I'm sure we'll find out in one way. It's not Q. We know that much. And you can see there's actually something that's pretty cool. We'll go here. This is probably the boss room right up there, but we'll check it out. We'll definitely go and do the boss, and then we'll evaluate if we want to go to the secret area or not. I think we will. Just because we do have a decent amount of guns right now that are all pretty nice, so hopefully we can make the most of that. Yep, it is a boss room. We got nothing else we can do, so why don't we just go ahead and do it, because I don't think there was any health to buy, but it is the Bullet King! King of Bullet, Bullet King! And his fancy little Archduke there, the Bullet King. He looks so perturbed, I love it. All right, let's go ahead and, okay, hold on. All right, this does some nice damage. Unfortunately, of course, it's interesting, you can do two quick shots. Ow. Here, let's go ahead, And then we can just start doing that. That's interesting, actually. Whoa, too bad I'm just really stuffing this up, unfortunately. Yo, let's go ahead and do that. We're gonna go ahead, I'm already reloaded with this, interesting. Whoa. Dang it, I'm just like, I gotta get back in the mojo when it comes to dodging. But I come back to this weapon, it's already reloaded, which is, it's just weird. You know, I didn't want to say interesting again because I said it like 5 times. Did I really die here? Oh, that stinks. I guess I'm just still gonna get used to reloading. Or not reloading, but dodge. I don't know. All right, whoa, what is this guy? That guy's new. All right, well, I'm already getting hit. I already ruined that. That's okay, he's not new. He just looked weird there. Guess we've never seen him in that anime. No, like this guy. I don't know if we've ever seen him before. Huh, who knows? Ooh. All right, destroying all that. Ooh, destroying all of it right now. Very cool, all of the destruction. I like that room setup. As long as I'm not in the way of the explosions, but everybody else is getting exploded, I'll take it. I'm a little more used to the gun now. I should not have any excuses. That was our warm up. It's like, I just never had the, like, you know, I want these episodes to be enjoyably long, but I also want to be able to, you know, play this game a lot. Just feels like recently, I just haven't had enough time in the day with everything in my life going on right now. It's been very, very frustrating. And I feel like that's just sort of something I've been dealing with. It's like, I want to play more of this game, but it seems like I never have more time than just to record one episode at a time. And obviously, that's not very productive to actually play the game heavily. Oh, come on, can we get over here? Oh, okay, sort of, kinda. Can I get you? I can get you. All kinds of getting you there. Excuse me, but get out of here. Why do you need 10 globes? Like, who got 10 globes? Like, were you afraid like one of them was printed wrong or something? Like, why would you need that many? I just don't see a feasible reason. Let's get across to here. And what is this? Okay, we get big dude. I'm gonna see big dude in a little while. No! Okay, somehow I dodged that. All right, all right. Oh, you know what? I think spacebar is my item user. All right, then. I'm playing bad, though. Like, I'm just playing inexcusably bad. We got him, we got him. Oh, there's more ammo. I don't need it, so maybe I'll just leave it. I mean, I just have my indefinite weapon, so like, there's literally no reason to take it. Open this bad boy up and we get ourselves H Bell, Lacuna, Lasuna, something like that. Briefly stops time. Ooh, I think we'll take it. Like, obviously that's pretty nice. It hops, that's sort of cute. But that's really good. We'll take it for now. I don't know, it's just like, but I also wanna be able to, yeah, I mean, he's already took it. That's how fast he is with that. Thanks for the ammo, oaf. I don't know if like, if that will get me anything. Maybe leaving enough ammo for him will make me, you know, on good terms with whoever the heck that is, but no, come on, I was trying to go around you. Actually, I didn't get hit there. Interesting. All right, well, let's go down here. I'm just gonna teleport to save me 2 seconds, if that. Go across to here, and we get bullet dude over here. Yeah, I'll definitely be using that with like, you know, combo it up with a strong weapon, see who we can take down. Like, probably a boss. Like, I don't know how long it stops time for. We'll find out, one way or another. I don't think we got any money for this area, for that room. What do you have? Lodestone. I don't know what lodestone means. It made the game load faster? I mean, that's not too bad. Loading screens can be a little lengthy at times. Can we get on over here, maybe? Oh, and then, oh, yeah, there you go. I was gonna shoot that, but you did the work for me. And then, come on, I'm gonna get you. Gotcha. All right, well, I would like to find a little bit more. I'd like to find more than just this weapon in this area. You know, just not leave this area with just one weapon would be great. It seems like that doesn't seem to happen very commonly, is leaving this area with just your base weapon. At least the starting area at least has one weapon for you. And so I'd be disappointed to see if this one doesn't have anything like that. Let's go across to here. And here's something, but I don't have a key for it. Well, does Dude Man have a key for me? He does, but can I afford it? Oh no, I can afford it, cool. I was gonna say, it looked like something that would probably be 35, because this guy overcharges with everything. But no, it's fine. Open this up, and we get ourselves the wind-up gun. All right, then. I just love doing that. I just love listening to that. Okay, let's go across to here. I think this is really the only, no, we have more after this, so. I'm gonna guess this is the boss room. Oh no, I was wrong. So once again, we could go for the secret room, but I can't even beat the first boss right now, because I know where the water can is. I think it was in a few rooms prior. I don't know if it's something we want to care for. I mean, now this is definitely all the rooms figured out here. I don't know, it is the Bullet Bros. I just know this guy, these guys' intro at this point, right? Bullet Bro 1 and Bullet Bro 2 coming in, high five and act all cool. The Trigger Twins, he just looks so happy, I love it. All right, ooh. All right, oh, excuse me, excuse me. Oh, okay, freezing time on you fools. And I'm just gonna go ahead with like that, reload, reload, reload. Oh, I could really just get some good damage in here. That was nice, that was nice. Go ahead and get rid of your bullets like that. It just, if I can get rid of one Bullet Bro to start things off, that'd be pretty good. All right, I might have to get rid of some of these smaller guys. Luckily, it's not too bad. Ooh, oh, no, no, no. But still, I'm playing all kinds of horrible. Oh. Oh, okay, we got you, we got you. I might be able to freeze time soon. Oh no, he's so upset. I killed his brother. I think I always end up killing that guy first for whatever reason. I guess he's just the weaker of the two. This one may be the older brother, which is why he's so angry and protective about it. Ooh, go like that. Go ahead, I might be able to freeze time soon enough if I don't get hit by dumb things. Ooh, come on, come on, come on. Go ahead and, oh, dodge like that. Oh, come on, why do I have to die in the first boss every time? Ugh, like I dodged that though. I feel like that was like a really clear dodge too, which is like really frustrating for me. Oh, come on, this time we're going to the end, we're gonna destroy his face or anybody's face who's in front of us, we're just gonna destroy it. I am so done with that. I don't wanna lose in the first darn chamber. Chamber one should be chamber 1000 by now, okay? Jeez. Come on, ooh, got that. I'm gonna get you too. It's, I feel like I got some proving of myself, you know? It's just like, I feel like I should be doing better. I feel like there is no excuse for my badness. Can I get you? Can I get you? I do appreciate this fire rate, though. Indubitably. Ooh. Got those two. Wow, there's a lot of stuff spawning in this one. Just trying to get to working as quickly as I can. Ooh. Got it. Is that everything? That is everything. All right, and there's nothing else in this room. Can I teleport back then? I can. This is probably gonna be an item over here, so I'll be glad to take that. So let's make our way over to the right and see if we can't do like a wraparound. Or not, wow. Okay, this is interesting. Oh, because I want a new weapon as early as possible. And maybe like this character just ain't for me. Like that could be a thing. Oh, we got rid of you. Anybody else spawning in? Nope, but we get ourselves a free key. All right, good. Oh, you guys, right? Mm-hmm, taking you down. But I do really appreciate using mouse and keyboard much, much more. I mean, just it's so much more accurate for a kind of game like this. It's weird, it's like sometimes like twin stick shooters like this, like sometimes they're great for, you know, controller and sometimes they're just bad for controller. It's really weird. But I guess it's just that kind of game. Wait, I didn't pick up the key? I thought I did, I walked right over it. Maybe it's one of the two keys. Maybe I'm just a crazy person. One of those few answers might be true. You'll just have to keep watching and find out. All right, let's go over here. Going through this weird hallway and getting ourselves a big old room. Hey, can you get out of here, wizard dude? Like, I'm done with you. All kinds of done with you. All right, where's this other guy at? He's over there. Oh, I like how it has the arrow showing you. It's like, oh, you don't know where he is? He's right here. And this is gonna be an item room, please, please. It's gotta be an item room. We got ourselves a piece of wood. Is this the decoy one? I don't know if I like that. Cause this just has some longevity to it, you know? All right. But maybe the decoy would be good. I don't know. I feel like this just will have more late game help for me. Like if we find a really nice gun. If not, then I'll come back. In the meantime though, I'm preparing with this. Ooh. Cause I'm not gonna get hit anymore. I'm tired of getting hit, it's not fun. I haven't gotten hit yet, and I'm not gonna start that trend anytime soon. Apparently I'm not hitting him there. Instead we're just getting stuck on corners. Cause it's like you have to focus on dodging and hitting your mark, and that's where things get tough. Ooh. Like with these guys, obviously it's easy peasy, but for other guys it can be quite the challenge. Ooh. I was hoping this would be explosive barrel, but it's just a barrel. Luckily, it's just these guys, which sometimes they're a little slow on the walking because they just have cute little legs, you know? Just like, I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna get you. But they won't get me, they won't ever get me. All right, come on over here. Get all you guys. More are spawning in. And I was like, I feel like, I don't know, today, like, I'm sorry if I feel angry at the game today. I'm not trying to be a jerk or nothing. I feel like today, it's just been one of those weeks for me. Especially since, like, I can't get as much work as I want to get done because I've been constantly, like, it's like, you know how, like, it feels like everything sort of happens in waves? Like, right now, it's like, oh, we have one doctor's appointment. Oh, wait, no, there's another doctor's appointment this week. Oh, no, now there's five doctor's appointments every day of the week. It's just like, oh, come on. I can't get anything done because there's just doctors and messing up my sleep schedule. And then other things just pop up and there's a never-ending cycle of just not getting things done that I want to get done. And that's always been my big struggle. It feels like some people, they can't get stuff done because they feel lazy. They feel like they don't have the motivation. It's like, I don't have the time for laziness. It's like I want stuff done in my life. So like, of course I'm going to do it. It's just that I don't have enough time because I have other obligations from myself and other people. And that's sort of the frustrating thing in my point. Because it's like, you can control laziness. You can control how much you do when you get up today. But you can't control how much of your time is taken away from you from other things. You know, you just don't have control over. And that's the thing that frustrates me. Let's go ahead and get ourselves a grenade launcher, Fwomp. I feel like that can probably hurt me. So I'm gonna have to stay alert, which means this gun is gonna be the death of me. Great job, me. We'll use it. I'm sure if I directly hit somebody with it, it probably does immediate explosion. Let's find out. Okay, that just bounced right off that table. There you go, get the 2-for-1 there. That was pretty good. So yeah, I can see this working out. For right now, let's go ahead and switch to that. And then, and this is the sawed off. Obviously the regular shotgun is just way better. I'll go for it. What is going on in here? Oh yeah, this dude. Do you have, no. He just never has anything. Or I can never have anything that he wants. Don't know if that's a closer walk than the other one, but it doesn't really matter. I guess not. Maybe they're just the same distance. But now we got the shot! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I just wanted to test shot it. Also, he rides like a little broomstick, or at least it looks like that in this angle. So here's the boss. I cannot believe I just did that. I'm so stinky poo-poo with this game. Let's go on through. Bullet King again. Tired of you too. I'm gonna go ahead and skip this little cutscene if I can, or not. No, I can't. It just won't let me. All right, let's go for it. I got my rocket launcher. I'm just gonna launch it at him like that. Or grenade launcher, not a rocket launcher. All right, clear this. Deal with you. Hey! Ah, stinker. Whoa, ow, how did you get me there, dude? All right, Just gonna go ahead and go crazy with this stuff. Try to dodge him as much as I can. Make some distance too. Go ahead and get started with that. I'm glad I took care of his little buddy, which is sort of crazy that he can even attack me. But he can. I mean, he wants to protect his king, even though apparently he's not very good at that. But, you know, does this, you know, follow king law? If I destroy the, you know, the bullet king, do I become the king of the bullets? Because, you know, that's how it used to work with kings, right? If you challenge a king to a duel, you know, he has to accept because he's the... I am done with my life. I dodge, like I pressed the dodge, but I can't press it any more than I pressed it because I pressed it down and I just die. Because he's like, no, I don't feel like dodging. So I'm done with this guy. He's annoying me now. Because this is like, I feel like he's my bad luck character. So we're just gonna play more Hunter. Like I'm done with it. All right. All right, like she even does this quicker. I'm pretty darn sure. Just everything going right with this character. Oh. All kinds of sighing and upsetness. It's just like, come on. There's no reason why I should have died there. Like, get out of my face, get out of my life. You guys are just ruining it. Just give me all the cool guns and all the cool weapons, all the health I can need, and just let me win. Let me win. We're not just gonna end it off with, whoops, we just got to chamber one all day today. There. Now let's go across to here. And, oh, you know what, dude? You're asking for some pain. I was gonna explode you, but I was merciful. And also you ran away from the keg, so. Get that, whoa, bullet pad, calm down. Give me that key. Oh man, I'm just one angry zebra right now. I mean, I just feel like I got the world to be Hufflepuffed about. Ooh. Okay. Whoa. The two of these guys is not pleasant, but luckily I can just keep shooting them right in the face. Right between the eyes. Oh, got you. Now, the same thing's gonna happen to you, buddy. Just like your little friend there. Whoa. Ooh. And this, we have the super strong weapon that if you're accurate enough, which is easy enough on a, you know, where is this break at? It says, oh, it's over there, actually. It'd be interesting if, you know, it'd be nice if it actually told you on the map instead of that, but okay. But it's like you have the super duper awesome dog that picks up extra stuff for you, and then you have this gun that's just like super accurate, and it's easy enough on mouse and keyboard. What is this? This is the Winchester rifle. It's an okay weapon, but not good enough to actually buy it. Like if it was if I picked up out of a chest, like that's okay. I think there's worse weapons from what I've seen so far. I mean, I feel like there's, you know, of course, more weapons to find later on, you know? But, I mean, I'm sure we've got nowhere close to the sheer volume of guns in this game. I can only imagine. Like, I'd be a little disappointed if we've reached most of the cap, because I feel like we've only used about 10 to 20 guns. I mean, we just ran into a new gun earlier this episode. I think we've seen a new gun every single episode, which was the unicorn gun. And the grenade launcher, two new guns. All right, we got all that going on for us. I was like, sometimes the guns don't stick in my memory because they look like guns. You know, like with Binding of Isaac, like all the items are so unique, like all of them can like sort of stick out of your mind. But with this, it's a little more weird. All right, so these guys are everywhere right now. Jeez, they really are everywhere. What is with this game? Okay, I'm gonna get rid of you. What? Okay, rude? That's all. Whoa. And then you, gotcha. And you guys, whoa, everybody explodes there. Everybody's exploding under my say-so because I'm done with you all. I explained it already that I'm just so done with all of you. Give me my half a health back. We're going this way. I could activate the secret area now. I'm just gonna go ahead and activate it. I think if we just kick this down here and just wait around. Wait around. Wait around. unlock that, and let's just peace on out of here. Like, I'm not gonna bother with actually going anywhere, but it might be good to know where it is, so it's actually way up there. Okay. Got you. Got you. Nope, missed that. Got you. Got you. That wasn't too bad. I wanna see more like that. Open this bad boy up and get ourselves the water gun. Wee! All right, I don't see how this is gonna help us at all. Maybe we can get some more info about it. A water gun might seem to be a poor weapon for gungeoneering, and in most cases that is true. Oh no. But a well-placed blast of water can douse a raging inferno. A soaked enemy can be electrified. A dazed foe can be pushed into the abyss. And in the gungeon, creativity is the key to victory. So it looks like it's more of an assist item than anything. It's not going to get you any kills, but might be able to help you with your other weapons or other strategies you may have. So, which means it's useless to me because I'm horrible with that kind of stuff. I just need to blast dudes in the face, and that's what's going to work with me. Right now, we'll try a little bit. Let's see. No, where'd you go? And then, gotcha. And then you like that. Like, maybe if I'm overwhelmed, I can push some of the Mac. Also, can we reload it? No, I don't think there's a way to reload it, maybe? I guess not. It'd be funny, just like, you know, pump it up like they usually do, like, with the Nerf guns. Like how you have to, like, I don't know, don't you have to pump those? I'm not sure if they're like air mechanic based. Not really sure. And I, for whatever reason, that reminds me of those, when I was a kid, they used to be like those little rockets, like they were styrofoam rockets you could put like to a pipe, and then it would be connected to like a little pouch, and then you could step on the pouch and launch the rocket. Okay, I thought I had this on. And it hit the books! Oh, okay, whatever. Over it. Totally over it. Totally over it. How do you take more than one shot? You're a book. You're a stinking book, dude. I mean, I don't know. Books, like a lot of paper stacked up can be a little difficult. I mean, have you ever tried to rip an encyclopedia? Yeah, I don't think so. I mean, you might have tried. I don't think you succeeded. All right. Can we go ahead and just blasting you? Blasting you. Gotcha. Gotcha pranked. What is this? Oh, interesting. I was like, wait, what was that? I found out what it was. That was very odd. Oh, hey, give me ammo, which I'll gladly take because we're almost out. Go on through here, get ourselves, boom, yet another one of these. This is interesting. That looks like to be a ring. Ring. Of chest friendship increases the chance of finding chests. Nice. I wish we could have gotten that earlier. The earlier the better with that kind of stuff. All right, I get it. I get it. Where are we going? Looks like down there is our way to go. It's probably just gonna be the boss room right down there. All right. Just trying to find the quickest way to go when sometimes that could be the most difficult thing to do. Is this cheese? Not anymore. There's some more. Not anymore. Yeah, let's just go down here. It'll probably be the boss, so it'd be nice if there's a teleporter. That way we can go there, go back to the thing, buy up some health. Oh, this is not it. Oh, no, it is. Okay. It looked bigger than what it ended up being. Get this. And then... It's always so darn expensive, not accepted. Oh, boy. Well... Let's go for it. Yep, you and me, dude, you and me. What, do I have an active ability right now? I don't think I do. Bullet king, king, bullet king, king, a bullet king. Yeah, I don't have an active thing right now. All right, let's go ahead with that, which means we're probably gonna die. I always do. It's like, the bullet king has just been so mean to me today. It's just driving me nuts. All right, can I water gun you? I can water gun that, I know I can. There you go, that worked out pretty well. All right, I'm not gonna die to you this time. I'm not gonna let it happen. 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 Oh. I feel like she has like less time between dodges as well. She's like a nice character in my opinion. Ooh. Just unfortunately we don't have too much to shoot her with. I might try going ahead with this gun a little bit because honestly, the frequency of damage here is almost much more valuable. Because like with boss fights, you want more frequency of damage because of course, while in a normal situation, the what's it called is helpful, the crossbow. In this situation, there isn't anything to hide, you know, with, or at least with this boss and with most bosses I've seen so far, with some of them like the muscle bird, it's a little bit different. Whoa, all right then, let's spray out this situation if I can manage. But we're surviving for way longer, we're getting hit at a way less, you know, frequency, so. Oh, I'm destroying you. Destroy, you look so angry. Oh. All right, but I think we actually will be able to get him here. That's just, it shows you how good the hunter is. Whoa, okay. Gonna go ahead and break that one. Gonna go ahead and break this one. I'm just gonna go super rough with the brakes right now because they do reload after each area. I think, right? I'm pretty sure that's what we learned in the tutorial. Oh boy. Hey, no. Mm-mm, this ain't good. I've used up all my brakes now. I need to be super good. Dodger Magoo. Ooh, he's almost down though. Come on. Yes, okay, that was a good weapon switch right there. Ooh, and down he goes. Look at you over here. I'm done with you. All right. I might have been a little too cruel, but I got the lowercase r, and that's all you need. I'm gonna go here. Because look at who's the true bullet king. Bullet. Yeah, I thought so. All right, let's get out of here. Oh, man. That wasn't okay. I'm just glad we got past Chamber 1. I was refusing to let myself not get past Chamber 1. Like, come on. And that's what we did. So thank you. I don't know who I'm thanking, but whatever ended up making me pass that level, that's what I'm thanking. Either that be the support of the Zebra Herd or some other powers that be, like the Bullet Gods. Dang it. Bullet. All right. Bullet. Oh. Okay, come on now. This honestly doesn't do too much damage. I like how it has like a little cursor thing when you reload. That's funny. All right. If it takes three rounds to take that dude out with the bullet thing though, it's like, that really isn't all that spectacular. Just go ahead. All right. Then this dude is a little bit of a weird color going on here. Don't know what his situation is. I guess he just has different bullet formations. Oh, got that. Oh. I think he needs one more shot. Oh no, he needs another one. No, he needs another one. Yeah, all right, cool. And is that everything? No. These rooms are rather lengthy for one reason or another. Hey. Eh. Also, why can't I see the map? That was weird, and I accidentally broke. I didn't want to break. Game, you're breaking me right now, I can tell you that much. Oh, got you. Got you a little bit. Switch to this weapon and finish you off, maybe. A little bit. Gotcha. Oh, there's a free one right here. What is this? This is the t-shirt cannon. Oh. That's cool. Hold on. Infinite ammo does not reveal secret walls. No, I'm reading the wrong thing. I'm a dingus. Virus t-shirts. Gungeon merch was a short-lived startup enterprise founded by a few misguided Gundead. After shooting their fourth consecutive customer, they turned their sights, no, I wanna scroll down. Game, let me scroll down. Sights away from business. Interesting. Don't know how much damage it'll do, but hopefully a lot. Let's reload it. I'll start shooting some t-shirts. We're getting all the unconventional guns. It seems to be a similar aspect. Oh, geez. A similar aspect to the water gun, which is just great. Because we always need more weapons like that, right? Just gonna go ahead and get more of this. It's like, we have like what, 5 weapons now? And really, we're still only using our original 2. It knocks them back, which is sort of okay, that's sort of fine. I'm about to die, so let's just pay attention. And it's like, I use these new weapons and I get hurt way more. So of course I'm not gonna use it. Get rid of you. Oh, how'd I miss that? Get rid of you. So done with all y'all. Also, this room's sort of shaped like a gun. Like the lowercase r, oddly enough. Uh-oh. No, not this thing. Not this thing. Buddy, all kinds of madness going on right now. All right, ready? Come right at me, buddy. Oh. Luckily, his bullets disappear. Right as the new ones start popping up. That is still, after all these episodes, like 7 of them, that is still my least favorite enemy. All right, I think that's where we're gonna hold things off for today though. Just dang, Luck not going my way. Lady Luck is hating on me today, but I think we'll just finish off there. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's episode of Enter the Gungeon. If you did, of course, make sure to give this video a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this, make sure to subscribe to the Zebra Bonus channel, and of course, check out the main Mr. Zebra Gamer channel for some awesome stuff every single day. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye!